Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we worship you, we give you all the glory. We thank you for all you have done in our life. We thank you for making us to see the light of today, the first day of October 2021. Lord, we worship you. Be that glorified in the name of Jesus. Friends and brethren, I welcome you into the month of October. This month shall be a month of multiple blessings upon you and your family in the name of Jesus. May the Lord grant you all your heart desires, all your secret prayers, whatever power standing that have been hindering you from rising or moving forward or to achieve or to complete that project which you have started. By the power in the name of Jesus, I command those power to be pulled down today in the name of Jesus. Receive new grace to complete every abandoned project in your life in the name of Jesus. The word of God said in the book of Job, chapter 22, verse 28, thou shalt decree a thing and it shall come to pass. Therefore, I want you to join me wherever you are. Let us decree life into this new month. Let us decree life into our destiny. Let us decree life into this season, that we shall be prospered, we shall be favored in the name of Jesus. In every area of our life, you're going and you're coming back, you shall be favored in the name of Jesus. Evil shall not be before you in the name of Jesus. No, you shall not die by accident in this season of Umba month in the name of Jesus. May the Lord build a wall of fire around you and your home in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Let us begin to worship the Lord this hour as we proceed in this prayer. I want you to be in the mood of prayer, in the mood of worship. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Lift your hands to heaven. Appreciate the King of Kings this morning. Oh, Lord, how excellent. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord. How excellent. How excellent is your name. How wonderful. How wonderful is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord. Abba Father, how excellent is your name. Oh, how excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord. How excellent is your name. How wonderful is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh, Lord, Alpha and Omega. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh, Lord. Jehovah, you are Jehovah, you are the Most High, Alpha and Omega. Omniscient God, you are the Most High God. You are the reason why we are here. You are the reason why we are here. You are the reason why I am alive today. You are the reason why we are gathered. You are the reason why we are here. Jehovah, you are the Most High, Alpha and Omega. Jehovah is here. Master, Alpha and Omega. King of glory. Alpha and Omega. Giovanni is the Master, King of Glory. Mighty name we pray. Amen. I want you to appreciate the name of the Lord wherever you are. Let us glorify Him. Let us appreciate Him, for He is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Father, we have come to honor you. We have come to adore you. We have come to worship you. We have come to worship you. We have come to give you all the glory. We have come to give you all the honor. There is no one like you. Father, we worship you. We worship you. Masatakai bradadabos. We honor you. We give you all the glory, King of Kings. Father, we worship you. Thank you for the gift of life today. I thank you for your love. I thank you for your compassion. I thank you for your mercy. I thank you for your love. I thank you for making me to be among the living. I thank you for not granting my enemy their wish. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. I thank you for the life of everyone hearing the sound of my voice this morning. I thank you for giving us the grace to be in this new month. Father, I say, be thou glorified. I thank you for all my friends on Facebook here. I thank you for my members. I thank you for our families and well-wishers. I thank you for my children. I thank you for the life of my wife. I thank you, O Lord, for this ministry. I thank you for your grace. I thank you for your grace upon my life. I thank you for your faithfulness. I thank you for your protection. I thank you for your love. Appreciate Him, child of God, wherever you are, in the name of Jesus. If you put the Lord in the front of every of your business this month, you will see the handwork of the Lord. You will see Him manifesting. You will see the glory of God manifesting. If you put Him first, if you see the kingdom first, you will see everything shall be added unto you this month. Father, we worship you. This is our hope. We believe in you. We believe you are God who can do all things. Father, we have come to adore you. We have come to honor you. Be that glorified. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. In this prayer theme of this morning, I title it, by the empowerment of the Holy Ghost, overcoming stubborn pursuer. Hallelujah. How many of you know that there is a stubborn pursuer? There is a foreign spirit. If you remember in the book of Exodus, when the children of Israel, they are about to leave Egypt, Pharaoh let them go after the signs and wonders that God have performed through Moses. But suddenly, Pharaoh realized, say, how can I let these people go? He said, summon all my army, let us pursue them. Let us pursue them. They need to come back and be our slave. Any power that wants you to become a slave, in the name of Jesus, that power shall be enslaved this month by the power of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, they want you to become their slave. But they will become your strength, they will begin to bow for you. In the name of Jesus, the Lord will destroy whatever power that wants to enslave you. In the name of Jesus. You see, we know what happened to Pharaoh. They perished, all his army, all his chariot, and him. All of them were perished in the Red Sea. All your enemy, every stubborn pursuer, pursuing you for you not to achieve your destiny, for you not to achieve that your good dream, they shall be swallowed in the Red Sea. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory be to Jesus. God bless you, brother. You are welcome in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you and your family. May the Lord grant you your heart desire in the name of Jesus. Amen. Glory be to the King of Kings. Please join us on Facebook. If you can be here with on the call, you continue with us. Hallelujah. Let's see the book of Exodus chapter 14, verse 14. Overcoming stubborn pursuer. You have a glorious destiny that God has given to you to fulfill. There is a reason why God brings you here on earth. There is a reason why you are in that very city where you are. If you are in Europe, there is a reason why God allows you to pass Europe, come to Europe, or to that abroad, wherever any part of the nation you are, any part of the world you are, or you are in your country, there is a reason why God kept you alive. And that reason, God wants you to prosper. God wants you to live in good health. But the Satan and his agents want you to arrive in affliction. They want to hinder you from making progress. But by the power in the name of Jesus, all their evil plans shall be aborted in the name of Jesus. May the Lord frustrate every power standing to frustrate you in the name of Jesus. Let us see the book of Exodus chapter 14, verse 14. I read, he said, The Lord shall fight for you, and you shall hold your peace, say the Lord of hosts. Hallelujah. The Lord shall fight for you. When you want to fight your own battle by yourself, you will be a failure. But when you allow God to fight for you, you will become victorious. Hallelujah. Do you see what happened that time? In that book of Exodus, and God told Moses, tell my people to move forward. There is power that wants you to remain in one spot. But God is speaking to you, child of God. He's speaking to you. It is time for you to move forward. In the name of Jesus, it is time. I want you to declare it. It is my time to move forward. It is my time to move forward to the next level. In the name of Jesus, it is my time to move forward. I reject to stay in one spot. In the name of Jesus, I reject it. I reject it. It is my time to move forward. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name, so shall it be. Hallelujah. Please see the book of 2 Corinthians before we enter into our prayer. The book of 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 3 to 5. 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 3 to 5. It is good that we start this very month with prayer. And when you build yourself and your family with fire of the Lord, you will see everywhere will be on fire. There is no way enemy can penetrate. You will achieve everything that God has prepared for you this season. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Are you there? 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 3 to 5. I read. For though we walk in the flesh, we do not war according to the flesh. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty in God. For pulling down every stronghold that holding you captive, that stronghold shall be pulled down in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Casting down argument and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God in your life. Every evil argument, every evil gathering that the enemy are gathering against you, today they shall scatter in the name of Jesus. All their evil spoken word, all their evil argument they are presenting against you in your place of work, in that office where they're supposed to favor you, every evil argument and gathering, may the Lord put confusion in their midst. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And I read verse 5 again. Casting down argument and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God, and bring every thought into captivity to the obedience of Christ. Satan must obey Christ in your life. It is what God says in your life is what will happen. The word of the enemy will not stand in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. If you believe it, shout Satan, say amen.
Amen.
Oh, glory be to Jesus. Glory be to Jesus. Hallelujah. The Lord is faithful. Let's see the book of Matthew chapter. The book of Matthew chapter 11 verse 12. Matthew 11, 12. I want to ginger your mind for you to know that you have power. For you to have know your light. You have right to pull down the walls of Jericho that are standing against you to enter your promised land. Children of God are supposed to live in prosperous life. We're not supposed to live like beggars. We are the heir apparent to the throne. We are the heir, and we are the family of Abraham, the seed of Abraham. Hallelujah. See how God blessed Abraham. So God will bless you and your household in the name of Jesus. In this season, God will connect you with your destiny helper, which you have not met, in the name of Jesus. As I am preparing this very message, God showed me there are some people that have abandoned projects. The project which you have proposed in your heart and you continue to do it, all sort of sudden it stopped. And there are some people which the enemy have covered with evil veil, covered their glory, covered their faith, that even though they pass their destiny helper, the destiny helper will not recognize them. But today the Lord will pull them off in the name of Jesus. Amen. The book of Matthew 11, chapter 11, verse 12. And from the day of John the Baptist until today, the 1st October, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence, and the violence take it by force. Will you be violent this morning to take back what enemy have taken from you? Hallelujah. It's a question. Hallelujah. If you want to be violent to take what enemy have taken from you, to take it back, I want you to shout fire 10 times. Fire, 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 ripoto de rebobo, ricadarbo. You shall recover all your lost glory in the name of Jesus. Amen. Whatever thing you have lost, every good opportunity you have lost, you shall recover them all in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you, glorious Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. I want to tell you a little about stubborn pursuer. Stubborn pursuer, these are demonic forces that oppress you and trying to stop you from making progress in life. These are also forces that try to humiliate you and keep you stagnant in life. These are also forces that can fight you spiritually and physically. They can use human agents, they can use money forces, they can use witchcraft forces, they can use occultic forces in every form to fight your destiny, to make you to remain in one spot. All these are stubborn pursuers. Just a number, one example of it is Pharaoh that pursued the children of Israel until he perished. These stubborn pursuers, sometimes they don't even care. They will pursue their eyes. The gods of this world have blind their eyes that they will not understand anything, even though they want to be destroyed. They will continue. And every stubborn pursuer pursuing you, whether from your father or your mother's side, in any part of the city where you are, in the land of Pharaoh, those who say you will not have peace, they shall not know peace in the name of Jesus. Those who want you to perish, they shall perish for your sake in the name of Jesus Christ. And any man sitting on the seat of your presence, I unseat them. I stand here as oracle of God. I unseat every power sitting on your blessing, sitting on your documents, sitting on your job, sitting on your favor, sitting on your business, sitting on your marriage. I command them to catch fire. In the name of Jesus, your amen is not sound enough. Ready to roll like thunder.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Master, the power, these are forces that are trying to to humiliate you and make you to be stagnant in life. This force can also fight you spiritually. I have repeated this phrase, using human agent, hallelujah. But you must hand over all this battle of your life to God. And you do that by praying all this warfare as you are about to pray this prayer. May the Lord grant you victory in the name of Jesus. Let's thank the Lord Almighty once again. It is our time for prayer. I want you to be serious wherever you are. Be serious, be serious. Don't look at me. I am just a human being like you. But focus your hope and your faith and your mind to God, to Jesus Christ, who is the author and finisher of your faith. Only He can do what no man can do. The Lord who have been delivering me from every form of attack and lifted me from nothing to where I am today, the Lord shall lift you in the name of Jesus. He will settle all that concerns you in the name of Jesus. I want you to appreciate Him, taking Him that you know that this prayer point of this morning has been already answered and ordained by heaven, that He shall testify through this prayer. Thank God for making even you to be alive. There are many people who lie in the hospital and hopeless and lifeless, but you are there. Father, I worship you. Thank you for my life. Thank you for the life of everyone here and those that are connected to this prayer by online, through every function. Father, I thank you in their life. I thank you for their family. I thank you for their children. I thank you, oh Lord. Father, I worship you. Be thou glorified. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. Repeat after me. I cover this month with the blood of Jesus. I cover this month with the blood of Jesus. I cover my household with the blood of Jesus. I cover my going and coming in with the blood of Jesus. I cover all my life with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, begin to decree it. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I cover this month with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself and my family with the blood of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, I cover down my new blessings, my new favor, breathe with the blood of Jesus. I cover my destiny helpers wherever they are. I cover my members with the blood of Jesus. I cover this ministry with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, your place of words, I soak it with the blood of Jesus. There shall not sack you, but they will promote you. If you have not job, receive it by fire. In the name of Jesus, I soak this moss with the blood of Jesus. Father, we thank you. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Oh, you month of October, hear ye the word of the Lord. Favor me by fire. The word of the Lord in the book of Job, verse 22, verse 28. He said, thou shalt also decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee, and the right of God, the right shall shine upon thy way. O you month of August, or October, hear the word of the Lord. Favor me by fire. In the name of Jesus, your prayer. Command this month that everything in this month shall favor you. I decree that this month shall favor you in all the area of your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, you month of October, favor me by fire. Favor me. Favor my members. Favor all my viewers. Favor all my friends here on Facebook. Favor us. Favor all my family. In the name of Jesus. Child of God, I decree that everything that this year carry, all your blessings that this year carry that have still hindered, this month shall permit them. In the name of Jesus, but to take in the name of Jesus, pray. Do not pray in the flesh, pray in the spirit. Receive that good grace in the name of Jesus. But this month shall favor you in the name of Jesus. This month shall favor you. This month shall favor you wherever you go in the name of Jesus. Those that are looking down on you before, those that are rejecting you, they will welcome you, they will favor you. In the name of Jesus, where they look down on you, this hour they will welcome you as an unheard guest. But your body, brother, you have been taking that CV all around, and nobody is giving you a job. Receive the grace to take that job. This month shall favor you. You have been looking to our marriage, there is no peace in your marriage. You are looking to settle down. No, everyone is disappointing you. This month shall permit all your blessing. This month shall bring that man, that woman, that ready, which God has prepared for you. That job, that new favor, financial, divine condition. But be brother in the business, success, in the name of Jesus, in the name of fruitfulness. Right? Rebuke the spirit of barrenness. But this month shall favor you. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Wave your hands to Jesus. He is the mighty God. There is none like him. Hallelujah. All you month of October, reject the sacrifice of my enemy in their evil altar. Let there be an earthquake. All ground, open and swallow them in the name of Jesus. There are people who have been going to shrine to make his sacrifice for you, but this one shall reject their sacrifice. Their sacrifice will not work in the name of Jesus. Anywhere they gather to make evil spoken words for against you, shall not stand. This month, oh you month of October, reject the sacrifice of my enemy in their evil altar. Ready be an earthquake. Every of their any of their God gathering praise, oh bread, all their gathering of praises. I command, I send them my praise. In the name of Jesus, every gathering praise of your enemy, child of God, I send them my praise. In the name of Jesus, in your village where you come from, in your place of death, in that city where you live, every of those that are tying red scroat, tying and making very charm for you not to prosper, I command them to catch fire. Every evil veil, every evil charms they have read in order to hinder you, every tumor, whatever secrets in your body they are invoking your body, I flush them away by the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Reported again. Holy Ghost. Repatata, receive the anointing now. Repatabosh. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. This prayer, we are praying it for abandoned projects. Let us see the book of Zechariah chapter 4 verse 8. The book of Zechariah. There are many people Even you that are here, you have all the projects you propose in your heart to do, even since January. But even till now, you see that you have not even do it half. Hallelujah. Sometimes you are being limited by money. You are being limited. When Satan wants to attack a person, if you know that you need money to achieve your dream, he will make you to lack money. Hallelujah. If you know that you need destiny helpers to help you, people to help you to achieve that dream, it will make those people to even be far from you. Or even when they see you, they will not recognize you. Hallelujah. I pray this morning that every abandoned project in your life, the Lord shall give you new grace to accomplish it in the name of Jesus. All that it takes to accomplish that assignment, you will accomplish it in the name of Jesus. Glory be to Jesus. Glory be to the King of Kings. Hallelujah. The book of Zechariah chapter 4, verse 8, I read. Then the word of the Lord came to me, as he came to me this morning to speak to you, that every abandoned project in your life shall be complete in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. The Lord, the hands of Zerubbabel, have laid the foundation of this temple, and his hand will complete it. Then you will know that the Lord God Almighty, the Lord Almighty have sent me to you. Verse 10. Who despises the day of your little thing? Men will rejoice when they see the prompt lying in the hands of Zerubbabel. These seven are the eyes of the Lord which round throughout the earth. Hallelujah. The God Almighty is saying in this very simple verse that your abandoned project shall be complete in the name of Jesus. You started it with your hands. Are you a student? You have complete one session of your study, and now you are looking for money to complete, to do masters or to go to university. Or you have finished work, you have finished schooling, now you are looking for work. You are in Europe, you have gotten a document, now you are searching for work. Or you are due for marriage, you are now looking to settle down. The Lord shall grant you that your heart desire in the name of Jesus. Or you are now proposing your mind to do new business. May the Lord grant you that financial support in the name of Jesus. Amen. May the Lord connect you with your divine helpers in the name of Jesus. Amen. We are going to pray this prayer. Bring Badadabosh. Say again, if you know how to speak in tongue. In the name of Jesus. Bradadadaba. Father, we worship you. I want you to shout fire, Holy Ghost fire, three times. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Amen. Repeat after me. In the name of Jesus Christ, I receive the grace for completion and financial increase to complete every abandoned project in my life. In the name of Jesus, your prayer, your prayer, your prayer, your prayer. You pray, brother, da, 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 with all seriousness. Great heaven, hear your cry this morning. In the word of God, say in the book of Matthew, you shall ask, and you shall receive. Knock, the door shall open. You shall stand up and knock, stand up and ask. When you seek, you shall find. But I said that Jesus said in the book of John 14:14, that everything you say, ask in my name, shall be granted unto you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I receive the grace for completion and financial increase this month. In the name of Jesus, financial overflow. Receive the grace. Receive the grace. Grace for completion. Grace for completion. Financial increase in every area of your life. The way the money will come, I don't know. But the Lord shall fill you. Shall fill you with joy. That financial breakthrough you are looking for shall locate you now. In the name of Jesus. Financial increase. Oh, for complete every abandoned project in my life. Come upon me. Grace. Come upon me. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You shall not waste your money for hospital, for sickness. In the name of Jesus. You shall not waste your money for problems. In the name of Jesus, some of you gather money to do good things, and the enemy will use one problem, neither from the family member, to take it away. Today mark the end. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. When you gather your money, in that time they will call you. Say, oh, please send us some money. Please come more. Then somebody is dying. Today mark the end. In the name of Jesus, every evil voice that is arising from the coven to limit your greatness, I surrender those voices by the power in the name of Jesus. Amen, amen and amen. Let's see the book of Zechariah again, chapter 3. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Zechariah chapter 3, verse 1 to 5. I can take Zechariah. Are you there? Basata karababa baba rimba de bosh. Yes, open it if you are there. Read for me.
And he showed me Joshua the high priest.
And he showed me Joshua the high priest.
Standing before the angel of the Lord.
Standing before the angel of the Lord.
And Satan standing at his right
hand. And there is an opposition enemy standing at this right. You know, every time Satan is standing to accuse the children of God. But any power that will rise up is man to accuse you. This very boat shall be destroyed in the name of Jesus. The Lord shall arrest them. Mm-hmm. Right on.
To resist him.
To resist. And every resisting force assigned against you, I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
And the Lord said unto Satan.
And the Lord said unto Satan.
The Lord rebuke you.
The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke. Yes, Lord. The Lord say unto Satan, the Lord rebuke you.
Mm-hmm. The Lord rebuke you, O Satan.
The Lord rebuke you, O Satan.
Even the Lord hath chosen Jerusalem.
Even the Lord hath chosen Jerusalem.
Rebuke you also.
Rebuke you also. The Lord who have called you is saying to you this hour, child of God, that every force that are assigned to stand against you is being rebuked in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm.
Is this not a brand picked out of fire?
Yes.
Now Joshua was clothed with filthy garments.
Jesus have paid your price, child of God. There is no power that have lights to condemn you, to say that you are a sinner, that you are not deserved to be blessed. Christ have paid your price. Hallelujah. And God is here to favor you. And that favor you shall receive. In his word, he said, I will favor them that favor you. I will bless them that bless you. And I will curse every man that will open to curse you. Thus said the Lord of hosts. So shall it be upon your life in the name of Jesus. Amen. Mm-hmm.
And he stood before the angel.
Yes.
And he answered and spoke unto those that stood before him.
Yes.
Saying, take away the filthy garments from him.
You know, when I started this prayer, God showed me the people, some persons that enemy have covered with evil veil. I said it before, that when even though you pass your destiny, every day you have been praying, God connect me with my destiny helper. God connect me with my husband. God connect me with my wife. God connect me with those people that will help me in life. But the enemy, you are wearing an evil veil. Look at what happened to Joshua. The enemy covered him with evil veil. And he had been walking, and the angel of the Lord, Satan, was in charge, standing to cover his glory. But God, the Lord commanded his angel to pull it off. Hallelujah. Then, so also, God is commanding the angels in charge of your destiny to pull off those evil, filthy garments in you, that your destiny helper will see you and they will favor you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And he asked them to pull them off. Mm-hmm. Right? Read faster.
And he said, behold, I have caused your iniquity to pass from you.
Behold, I have caused your iniquity to pass from you. The Lord will purge you out all your iniquity. Whatever iniquity that will stand as a hindrance for your prayer not to be answered this morning, the Lord shall purge them out with the blood of Jesus. May it be purged out by the blood of Jesus. May it be purged out by the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, shout it louder and clear. Oh Lord, have mercy upon me.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
The God of Abraham, have mercy upon me.
Abraham,
the God of Isaac, have mercy upon me. The God of Jacob, have mercy upon me. In the name of Jesus, I remove every filthy garment in my life. Your prayer. Every filthy garment in my life, which the enemy are using to cover me, through sin, be purged away, be destroyed, be removed. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, I worship you. There are something you'll be doing, sometimes you think it does not matter, but before God it is a sin. It can hinder enemy. Satan can use it to accuse you, to hinder you from moving forward. But by the power and the blood of Jesus, I command those filthiness in your life to be purged away in the name of Jesus, to be blown away in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Any evil mountain, any evil checking point, mounted against me, to my way of moving forward, be rolled away in the name of Jesus. Whatever power, whatever thing standing as a mountain against your moving forward in life, in this moment, I command them to be rolled away in the name of Jesus. You shall move forward. You shall move forward to your next level in the name of Jesus. You and your family shall prosper. Every limitation power standing to limit you, I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Every evil checking point that the enemy has positioned against you, I command them to be dismantled in the name of Jesus. Whatever evil checking point and mountain standing against my ministry, I command them to be dismantled in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray, rid every evil veil covering my glory, covering me. For my destiny helper not to see me, be removed now. I'm bound to ashes. Your prayer, repeat it again. Basata, read the heaven, hear your voice. Do not be tired. Do not be tired. Do not be weary. For the Lord said he will give you strength like an eagle. You shall fly. You shall walk. You will not grow weary. In the book of Isaiah, receive the strength. In the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray, rid every evil veil covering my glory, covering me, from my destiny helpers not to see me, those that support to walk with me, for them not to see me, let it be removed now and born to ashes. In the name of Jesus, whatever evil veil covering your glory, child of God, I command them to be removed and born to ashes now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, arise, pursue every evil force assigned to pursue me this month. Pursue them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Your prayer. Sometimes there are evil forces that follow demons that are following you everywhere you go, where you're supposed to be favored, and will continue to follow you for you not to be favored. I pray in the name of Jesus, the Lord of hosts shall pursue them. They shall pursue your pursuers in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, pursue every evil forces assigned to pursue me, every evil forces assigned to pursue my family, every evil forces assigned to pursue my ministry or my members or my viewers. Father, pursue them. Pursue that pursuer. Any evil forces assigned to pursue me this month of October, this season, in your place of work, every evil forces, is it woman agent that sign tormenting you? I command them to be tormented by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Shout, I am free indeed. I receive new grace. I receive new grace to function. To function in the name of Jesus. One or two more prayers, we are done. Heaven. Earth. Shout it rather. Because when the enemy wants to do you evil, they are always vibrant. Look at where we read in the book of Matthew. It says, since the day of the John the Baptist, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence, and only the violence say, take it by force. The way you are saying it is as if even they ask you to draw. There is one day I was watching a film. They ask you have to draw the rope for your life to be saved. You draw your enemy. You draw your opponent to draw them into hole. Draw them now. Open your mouth and pray, hallelujah, like a river. So, heaven, earth, arise, walk against any human agent assigned to walk against me this month. Read their evil plan and incantation backfire on them in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, heaven and earth arise, regain the corporates to help me work against any human agent assigned to work against me this month. Wherever they may gather, read their evil plans. Wherever they may gather against me, read their evil plan, read their incantation backfire on them in the name of Jesus. Child of God, I decree, heaven and earth, they shall cooperate to work against any human agent assigned against you this month. All their evil forces and their evil incantation and their plans shall backfire upon them in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I decree you touch not. In the name of Jesus, I decree you touch not. I pray, may the Lord build a wall of fire around you and your home. in the name of Jesus, to protect you from all evil. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shout fire.
Fire.
Amen.
Amen.
Rebo.
Oh Lord,
frustrate all the evil plot of my enemy against me. In the name of Jesus. Every power that planning to bury me premature, be buried in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, frustrate every evil plot of my enemy, every evil plot of the enemy against me this month. Pastor, take every evil plot of the enemy against this ministry, every evil plot of the enemy against you, child of God. I command them to be frustrated in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Lord, frustrate them. Wherever they are they sitting in the office? Father, frustrate them. Are they sitting in the working place? Father, frustrate them. And wherever they are, there are some evil personalities that visit ministry to make the ministry to fall. Whosoever are laughing at you, with you as a friend, but he have evil plan in his heart, I command that evil to backfire on them. In the name of Jesus, let there be disgrace, let there be disgrace, let there be exposed. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. If you are pregnant or you are looking for the fruit of womb, or you know someone that is pregnant, I want you to lift your hands to heaven and pray for that person. Lord, I pray that all the different women, all the pregnant women, they shall deliver like Hebrew women. With favor in the name of Jesus. They shall not die through the childbirth in the name of Jesus. I cover all the pregnant ones among our midst with the blood of Jesus. Bastard, as many that are hearing the sound of my voice, you are looking for fruitfulness. Receive that grace. You shall not be buried. I rebuke barrenness out of your life. Every fibroid, I command them to go. I command them to go. Out, out, out in the name of Jesus. Just as Jesus healed the woman of the issue of blood for many years. Today, may the Lord say to your case, in the name of Jesus, receive your fruitfulness. Receive your fruitfulness. Fruitfulness in every function. Fruitfulness in your marriage. Fruitfulness in your business. Fruitfulness. Fruitfulness in your ministry. Fruitfulness in your academic. In the name of Jesus, you shall come out with good result. As you are going to deliver your child, you shall come out with good result, with a smile on your face, and we shall celebrate all to the glory of God. In the name of Jesus, I cover all the pregnant ones with the blood of Jesus all over the world. In every hospital they are delivering now, I pray, oh Lord, let them deliver safely in the name of Jesus. Father, we worship you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. This is your month for completion. Hallelujah. Lift your hands towards heaven and pray all over the world. Anywhere in the hospitals, let there be hearing. Let there be hearing. Let there be hearing. There are people at home who have nobody to help them. Lord, I pray thee, I present them before you. I pray for your hearing. Your hearing. Are you here among us? You are feeling moving objects in your body. You have received, you have been received, inherited the sickness through your parents. Every genetic sickness that has been transferred through blood, I command them to be flushed away by the blood of Jesus Christ. Receive your hearing. Receive your hearing. Receive your hearing. Receive your hearing. Every stubborn pursuer that pursuing you as a sickness, whatever thing that enemy are using to pursue you as an evil arrow, receive your hearing now. Receive your hearing now. Receive your hearing now. Receive your hearing now. Receive. Your hearing now. Receive. You shall not die. There is someone that the enemy have projected death into your life. I command that war shall not stand. I command, read that evil chant and incantation scattered by fire, by thunder. I neutralize their power by the power in the blood of Jesus. You shall not die, child of God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Please hold your head and decree this word. I shall not die. Because Jesus lived, hold your head. I shall live, to live and fulfill the word of God, the will of God in my life. Jesus have died, ultimately, therefore, my sake, therefore, I shall live. There is no condemnation to anyone who is in Christ Jesus. Therefore, there is no condemnation in me. In the name of Jesus, I decree the book of Romans chapter 8 verse 1 upon your life. There is no now, therefore, there is no condemnation to anyone who is united with Christ. You, my head is not for sale. Your head is not for sale. You shall not die before your time. Anyone that wants to bury you before your time shall be buried. I command the ground to open and swallow them. In the name of Jesus, whatever arrow frying your body to limit you from moving forward, I command that arrow to fly back to the sender. In the name of Jesus, receive your healing. In your kidney, receive your healing. In your heart, receive your healing. Every heart disease, receive your healing. Every diabetes, receive your healing. Infirmities, receive your healing. That someone, God is showing me you have a fibroid. I command that fibroid to go back, to disappear. Now, let your womb be restored. This fibroid has been causing you for not to conceive. I command that fibroid to be pulled away by the power in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Read the power. Read the power that resurrect Jesus from the grave. Resurrect every of your dead organ. Every dry bone in your life, in your body. Receive life. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father, we worship you. We give you all the glory. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh Lord, multiply my joy, my peace, my blessings this season, this month, in the name of Jesus. The Lord shall multiply your joy. The Lord shall multiply. There are people who are waiting for you to shed tears. You shall not shed tears. They shall be disappointed, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, multiply my joy. Let the joy of salvation overflow in me. Let your joy of salvation overflow in everyone under the sound of my voice. Father, multiply the joy of your children. Multiply their joy. Anything that will give you, make you to feel sad this month shall be rolled away. In the name of Jesus. Are you having quarrel in your marriage? Let there be peace. Are you having, you don't have peace of mind? Receive peace. For Jesus said, peace I bring, peace I leave unto you. Receive that peace, perfect peace, not like the world is giving, but this peace, genuine peace that comes from God. Receive peace. Receive peace. Receive peace in your families, in your homes. Receive peace. Receive peace. May the Lord multiply your joy, multiply your blessings. In everything you raise your hands this morning, you shall prosper. You shall prosper. You shall prosper. You shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. The Lord asked me to warn someone here. You are planning to harm another person. Please, to retaliate, to revenge. Vengeance is of the Lord. Remove that plan so that you shall prosper. If you try, you will use your hand to tie yourself. Please, let go. I don't know what they have done against you, but let it go. Tell someone, let it go. Let God fight your battle, and you shall be victorious. In the name of Jesus. If you are happy, celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Glory. 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 Thank you, Holy Spirit. Amen. One more prayer. I reject every spirit of near to success syndrome. In the name of Jesus. You just like you are walking. Hi, I could have get it. Hi, you remain one. I could have catch it. Oh, I'm almost there. They almost give me the contract, but one man show up. They almost give me that. Begin to pray. I rebuke every spirit of near to success syndrome. And I could have been favored. I just missed the bus. That is why I did not be able to meet the appointment. But I said that is the hell enemy used to rob people of the opportunity. I could have been waiting for this document, but what happened? But it is time. It is your time to be favored, child of God. Rebel, I rebuke every spirit that are standing to delay your miracle. I rebuke that spirit in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, you shall succeed. Decree it, I shall succeed. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Please say a word to the Lord in private. There is something you have been waiting for. There is something you have been waiting for. And it seems as if it's delaying. As I'll be singing, begin to pray that prayer. There is power mighty in the blood, in the blood. There is power mighty. Don't sing with me, pray. That thing that you sing that is draining, I want you to communicate it to God. Only God sees your heart. He sees your heart. He knows your heart desire. Speak to your Lord. Speak to God. Speak to God. He has given us the mouth. There is power in your tongue. There is power mighty in the broad, in the broad. There is power mighty in the broad of Jesus Christ. There is power mighty in the broad, in the broad. There is power mighty in the broad. Oh Lord, there is healing power in your broad. Read the news. There is deliverance power in the broad of Jesus Christ. There is power mighty in the broad, in the broad. There is prospering power in the broad. Mashatarabos. There is healing power in the broad. Read the books. There is deliverance power in the broad of Jesus Christ. There is power mighty in the broad. May the Lord grant you your heart desire in the name of Jesus, and every power standing to delay that which you are expecting, your expectation shall never be cut short. I command speed answer, speed release to that your prayer request in the name of Jesus. There are powers that are enemy, the evil ones assigned to hijack the next prayer. Whatever power that are behind hijacking your prayer, I command that power to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. May in the name of Jesus, as the Lord release angel to help Daniel, may the Lord release an angel to help you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, receive your destiny helpers in the name of Jesus. Father, we worship you. Father, we thank you. I cover all our family members with the blood of Jesus. Father, but those who are standing to walk against us, anyone that need to die, who have made himself Pharaoh, stubborn pursuer, Father, let them die by fire. In the name of Jesus, I don't hear your amen. There are people, when you, your destiny of, journey of destiny, there are people, you will cross many bridges. You will cross many kind of persons, both good and bad. There are people who need to die for you to move to your promised land. Hallelujah. Don't think that you can just get to your promised land so easy. Hallelujah. There are people who need to give way for you to move forward. There are people for you, before they erect a new president, the first president need to evacuate the seat. Hallelujah. So if that one is still occupied, there's no way the new one will be assumed to office. Therefore, there are people that need to rip the post for you to take over. Hallelujah. I want you to shout it louder. I am taking over. In your place of there, someone occupying your job, that person needs to give way for you to occupy. I am occupying. I am taking over. In the name of Jesus. In the land of where you do, I receive the grace to take over. In the name of Jesus. As the child of God, let the light of God shine upon your life. In the name of Jesus. Even in darkness, may the light shine. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Father, we worship you. I thank you. I give you all the glory. I cover the air we breathe this season with the blood of Jesus. You shall not breathe evil air that will pollute your life. In the name of Jesus, I close your ear to evil communication that may corrupt your good manners. In the name of Jesus, and I silence every evil voice that will rise against you this month. In the name of Jesus, those who will say, do not favor him, they shall not be in the office when your favor is being appointed. In the name of Jesus, your document that have been hanging, I command speed released. In the name of Jesus, all your awaiting miracle, I command quick release. In the name of Jesus, every prolonging issue in your life, I command it to die, 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 die. In the name of Jesus, every carryover in your life, I command them to expire. In the name of Jesus, Father, I worship you. You have been destined to study abroad. Receive that grace. Receive that grace. Receive that grace. Is this financial power that support that is what is delaying? Receive financial increase, financial overflow, financial breakthrough. In the name of Jesus. You have been in debt. Receive the grace. Be free. Be free. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Praise, celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. All glory be to his holy name. Thank you, Lord. Father, we worship you. I cover our prayers today with the blood of Jesus. And I come against any spirit of power that may arise to attack you for the prayer you have prayed. I command that power to be grounded by the fire of your Holy Ghost. Be roasted by the fire of torment of God. In the name of Jesus, I chain them. In the name of Jesus. But the word of God says, whatever thing I bind here on earth shall be bound in heaven. Therefore, I bind every power that I want to pursue you. In your dream, I nullify all the evil dreams. Every pursuer of in your dream, I command them to fall and die. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Happy new month to you all. Happy favorable month, the month of your fulfillment. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Please see you on Sunday. God bless you. Fellowship with us by 10:30. And be a good evangelist for God, for Jesus. Jesus loves you. If you have not given your life to Jesus, please, you have opportunity to do so. As you do it, may the Lord grant you a new beginning. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. For God so loved the world, and he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes should not perish but have everlasting life. And the Lord grant you that everlasting life in the name of Jesus. As you say, dear Lord Jesus, I come before you today. I believe you are the Son of God, and I believe you came, you died on the cross of Calvary for my sin. On the third day, you raised again. I welcome you to my life to be my Lord and my Savior. Come and take control of my life. Cancel my name in the book of death. Let my name be written in the book of life. Thank you, Jesus, for saving me. Give me the grace to sin no more. I thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Father, I pray as your children who have come before you, Father, give them the grace for new life. Let there be new beginning. Preserve them. Let your light shine in their life. In the name of Jesus. Separate them from the loss of the flesh. Father, separate them from every sinfulness of the world that may lead them back to the power of darkness. Father, please, let your light shine and preserve them. Give them new spirit, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, establish them in your word. Father, they have come to seek first your kingdom. Father, let every other good thing be added into their life in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Amen. As we share the grace in one accord. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now forevermore. Amen. Surely, the Lord's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall serve the Lord forever and ever. Amen. If you for counseling, please call us for messenger or the number on the screen. May God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.